It's always going to be a tough challenge playing down in Melbourne. We know the importance of the game and how well it is going to be for us to finish off the year and take confidence and momentum into next year. So it's not an easy game at all. We won't make it easy for them. Oh, they're a great midfield. They're elite. They're classy. They're strong everywhere. So our midfield is going to be up for it, and I think we will. I guess it's more about finishing off and stop talking about what we're doing and really start showing it on the field. I think for the 10 minutes in the last quarter, at the start there, we were red hot and things were going our way, and then it just all fell away again. They got a couple of clearances and that was the end for us. We put our heads down and shut up shop. So to finish our games is really going to be our number one priority for the rest of the year and see if we can get some wins out of it. Oh, we're always positive. I mean, we've still got a few games to go at the Gabba, and we think we're a big chance to win them, and we've got Port Adelaide away as well. But we'll focus on Carlton this week, and we know they're good and they're strong all over the ground. So we're prepared to match them, but the boys are still up for everything. So we're playing right to the end of the season.